Trying to piece together exactly what has occurred today, there has been a total systems failure of the central surrogate grid in every major city on the eastern seaboard, possibly in the entire United States.
Describing an identical failure in those cities, this is unbelievable.
No reports of human casualties. The damage appears limited only to surrogate units.
Thus far, no statements from VSI. They have not responded to requests for information.
Paris, London, Beijing, all reporting the same thing.
So still no official word when or if surrogate services can be restored. It appears, at least for now, that we are on our own.